24's Newsflash, where we bring you all the latest catches from our viewers that they send in to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Thank you for subscribing. Make sure you subscribe to get all the updates and all the latest videos we load. And thank you for watching the videos. Now we're kicking off this week with Mark Enzo-Smith, who went for a visit to the Kingfisher store. They assisted in putting together for him a fly fishing outfit, which from his mail I understand is not exactly what he went for. But using that Daiwa fly fishing outfit on a weekend away, he managed to get 8 trout, the biggest being 1.2 kilos, which I understand is his PB. Thank you, Mark, for the great feedback and sharing the experience you had with the Kingfisher, ending up in 8 good trout. Mark was using an 8'4" weight Daiwa fly rod, matched up with a 100A Lockmore Daiwa reel. Following was Mira Emudley and Transky, who got a nice perch using 8-point Maxima line. Then we're joining Brandon Geyer from Richards Bay with a 58 kilo diamond skate. And then Joshua Pretorius from Port Edward, fishing in the league, got a nice diamond as well as a duckbill using his Grind Elite 14.6, matched up with his Salter 6500. And then one of our Daiwa ambassadors from Richards Bay, Dean Reddy, getting 4 sandies in his last league using his Grind Elite, matched up with his 5000 Salters and 33 pound Cobra braid. And then Linton Primlal, one of our Daiwa ambassadors from Richards Bay as well, got 2 really nice rock cod, a yellow belly as well as a catch face fishing vital in his last league, using his Salters 5000 reel on his Grind Elite 15 foot with 30 pound J braid. Well done, guys, and thank you for sending in the catches. Keep them coming. Remember to send them to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Make sure you subscribe so you get updates of every video we load. And remember, you can also send in videos or any clips of tips and tricks you want to share with the public.